Thomas.
It's your angel answering.
Good day, mate. Yes. Okay. I'm on my way. Hello, Jade. Nice to see you again.
You're like one, my G's under Cuba. It's been a month we haven't spoke. Where have you been, my G?
Wait, what? How did you speak English with London Roman accent? That's awkward. So I'm just chilling around North London. So how's it going, Jay?
Man's chilling, blood. Looks like you're right on time for the graduation / wedding ceremony. Did you heard about it, fam?
No, but I heard that I'm going to repeat art college next year due to myself getting a pass grade on my report card and all of you guys got distinctions, so I shouldn't be here at all, so have fun, you guys.
No, you're going to be forever special, so you should be here with us. Are you mad, fam? You didn't check the email, you silly happy clown spider.
Oh shit, I forgot to check my email. Oh well, who told you about me being forever special? It could be
Mr. Lloyd, we both know, so are you coming in or what, blood?
Yes, about the wedding part, I know you're going to marry Fish Buoy. That means I'm forever alone, so I give you all my respect and I wish you good luck.
EU, fuck now, I'm not marrying that ugly looking ass monkey. Because he backstabbed me with Yoshi, he's going to marry Yoshi like I don't fucking care, so I'm going to marry someone else new. That means I'm going to marry you now.
So Fish Buoy cheated on you with Yoshi. Man, that sucks. Oh wait, what? You're going to be my wife. But how? I thought you're rejecting me because of my appearance, so that's odd.
The real reason why I want to marry you, because you're my favorite cartoon character from The Family Guy, Stewie Griffin. It reminds me of your British accent, even though me and family members are Filipinos who are born in Seoul, South Korea.
I have friends who are South Koreans. Besides, everybody around the world mentioned me as Stewie Griffin from Family Guy because of my British accent, even though I'm fully Cuban, same as my mum, but my dad is Puerto Rican.
I know you're Cuban, because me and my family went to Cuba during summer vacation for 2.5 months until I go back to year 9 in London. So you're my hubby now, Stewie Griffy look-alike. Smooch smooch.
Ha ha, ha ha, very funny, Mrs. Jake Park. Now let's go inside now.
Well, looks like only one person who's failing course this year, and that, my friend, is stupid Stuart Peterson. Ha ha.
Yes, babe, it's all because of YouTube, video games, children music, and Discord. I get me and him have autism or something, but I'm just a yokai as known for a rainbow pencil. Clown spider, being disabled is no excuse for his poor performance.
Hey. I have yokainism and autism too. I'm a giant panda. Well, it looks like we're the exact opposite of Stuart. What a loser he is.
Agreed, can't wait to take the physical challenge.
Dude, the show is about to start now.
Thank you all for turning up here, and welcome to the last year of the London Art of College. I'm your host, Wednesday Lloyd, and today I'm going to give you all the diplomas of all students who all got distinctions, except for Stuart. Well, he's right over there.
I'm ruined!
He shouldn't watch YouTube, Discords, and playing games in class. How disappointing he is.
Xena Cuba, it wasn't the first time he had done this. He sliced an egg nearly 3 times a year since he was 15, for failing every classes except for 2D animations, plus now equal for since he's 19, same age as ours, close enough to get a pass.
He's supposed to be in the uni, but he's not doing well due to his distractions. Let's continue with the process.
So, time for the distinction part. There are 4 different types of distinctions which I will present it on the board. They are 4 different type of distinctions. The red one is the lowest, the blue one is the thingamajig, or the yellow one is the average, and the green one are the highest. So let's begin now with the red distinction. So, the red distinctions belong to the name that put on the board.
Pumpita.
Dumpit.
Okay, the blue distinctions belong to the name that put on the board. Right, the yellow distinctions belong to the name that put on the board. And final, the green distinctions belong to the name that put on the board.
Dumpit.
And the only one who scored Cell Dinosaur Thomas on his records for being the bravest student with honesty and forever kindness that belongs to Sir Xena Enrique Mango Ole 24 Cuba.
Try me 100 times. Wanted me to lie, wanted me to cry, wanted me to die.
DJ Khaled!
I'm staying alive, staying alive, staying alive, staying alive.
And the only girl who scored Cell Dinosaur Thomas on her records for being the most quiet student with mature and quirky level that belongs to Madame Carcel Jade Park. Thank you all for coming and see you all very soon. Bye for now. Dear senior Cuba Moy Amigo Forever and Mrs. Park, congratulations on your wedding day in my campus. The real Cell Dinosaur Thomas is not here at your ceremony because he's busy with his rainbow cards as always, so S-Manem from Russia has made you a special treat for you two alongside with Cell Dinosaur himself alongside with your new home ride with your forever neighbor, the Joker Pennywise Nice and Quest, True Love from Wednesday Lloyd.
How many times did I grip pain? How many times did them youth pretend? Like one wasn't there when a young boy life got put to an end. You weren't there, no?
Yo Xena Cuba my G, what do you think of my new voice mate?
Oh my gosh, Jade, you've just...
Damn right, I've changed my voice. I'm not shy about the world anymore. I'm a big gal now. Let's go inside and chill forever, fam.
Wow, I'm married to a South Korean gangster with an Aussie/British accent. You're so cute.
Oh fuck my Irish shy girl accent. Now we both have Aussie/British accent, independently. Now don't let our retarded bullies like Destiny, Dr. Canada, Mark, Neo, Yoshi, Star, Andy, Yam, Yak, and my ex-boyfriend Fish Xi Jinping fanboy. Enter our new house pickup truck, okay my sweetie Pumwa.
Okay my darling, love you so much.
Love you too.
How many times did them use pretend? Like one wasn't there when a young boy life got put to an end. You weren't there, no?